Let's see here. Byakuran? Wait. What? Where's my new one? Reimu, Marisa, Sane. Alice? Oh, Satori. Satori. Oh, gosh, she's level 1 too. Sakuya. Thanks, but I think I'm gonna stick with. I'm gonna try her. Let's just try it out. Alright. So. Let's see. Commander spell. Okay, leader power. That's the passive thing. Alright. The leader power is a passive thing. So. If I have her, I get passive physical damage down 55 by 5%. So I take less physical damage. And her commander spell is recovers 10 of max MP. Kinda useful. Cuts enemy HP in half. That's also pretty useful. Reduces all enemies' evasion rate to 0. Allies gain camouflage. I don't know what that does. See, this is pretty cool too. It's like even the friggin' passive thing is pretty good. 5%. Magic damage. Sunshine Reflector reduces magic damage taken by 33%. Increases magic damage dealt by 33%. That's pretty damn good. Allies move first. Dodge capability is perfect dodge. Increases IND and resistance. I have no idea. I still don't know what IND is. Stops all enemy movement. What is that? Does that mean they can't like do some sort of like fancy acrobatics or something? I don't know. Recovers 10 of max MP. You know, that's actually kind of useful. I mean, I'm pretty sure the next dungeon will be, like, even worse than this one. And I don't want to, like, avoid so many fights. I want to actually, you know, fight things along the way so I'm actually strong enough to fight the next boss, you know, instead of having to go grind, like, the past two times. So, yeah, let's just go with that. Yes, alright. So, Netherworld. Where the fuck do I go for that? Shit. Well, I guess I just walk around until I find something that says, go here, idiot. Oh. Okay. Wow. So, another world is just, like, right there in the open. Okay. Whatever. Oh, shit. This is the Netherworld? It's like a swamp. We're at the Netherworld! It took quite a while to finally get here. So this is another world. It is my first visit here. This place is very much like what I had heard. There ain't any mist here either, like underground. Strictly speaking, this place is isolated from Gensokyo. Really? Well, actually, there was a kind of barrier like around this thing. So the mist not reaching here isn't surprising. Or at least it sounds plausible. After all, there is the possibility that it is because the culprit herself is here. So it can't be a guy, right? It has to be a her. I would miss Yuyuko start an incident like this. Who is Yuyuko? Who is Yuyuko? Someone tell me! Jeez, she has to be someone super crazy to live here, I guess. Yeah, I mean, I guess that's why they suspect her, because she's some sort of crazy bitch who lives in the Netherworld. Probably. Whatever the case, it's a fact that the Yokai and Gensokyo are suffering. So we're coming here to kick some demon ass. Right, let's go. And I just walked through that plank over there. Oh shit. Oh great. Whoa! Okay, this is the Netherworld. Okay, it's very Japanesey. Okay, well first I wanna equip some stuff. Let's see. She uses spears. Put that in there. Put some in there. Staffs. Let's see. Power. Magic. That has everything to do with magic, eh? Okay. Let's try that. Staffs. Put two in there. Axe. Yep. Yokai hunting. Yep. Good enough. I see. She uses axes too, so let's just do that. Self-destruct. No, wait a minute. Shield defense, physical defense. Yeah, put that in there. Okay. Satori. Okay. Scrolls. She doesn't have a scroll anymore. I gave her a staff, so receiving magic damage. Hey. Great magic. Hey. Casting. Wow, she has like nothing at all. Okay, whatever. Put some in there. Magic casting speed, bombs, great magic. Yeah, put some in there. Tango status. she has swords, right? So... then Tengu status. She uses... what did I give her? Pretty sure I gave her a knife or something. Alright, I don't remember anymore. When naked, no. Time stop. I don't think I've ever seen her do time stop. I don't use a time stop thing. Illusion, ooh. Okay, whatever, put some in there. And put some in knives. Actually, wait, what do I have on her? God damn. Let's see, she has a long sword. Okay, she also has a sword. Just a book. Okay, what about my new one? Bearzerk, what the fuck? Might staff. Let's see here. Javelin. Much like a staff, huh? And her physical attack is like nothing. So let's give her a spear. Kindergarten uniform. Okay, whatever. Right. So. Sakuya. She has a sword, so. Two-handed sword, oh god. Okay. And Patchy, she has books. I'll put some in there. Oh, okay, that's it. Swords, no, I'm pretty sure I give her an axe, so put some in there. Let's see here. Physical attack, Kappa Wisdom. Eh, whatever. Okay, so now for you. Let's see. So she has an eye. Absorbs enemy HP and weaknesses. Oh my god. She might be pretty cool. Alright, trauma, permanent activation rate. And this gives a permanent inflicting effect. Oh my god. Shit. Variety of inflicting skills. Enhances learning. Learning success rate. These are all so good. Okay. Wait, no, I gave her a spear, so... yes. Petrification? Sure. Okay, I think we're good. Alright, let's go. Oh, wait a minute. What else do we have here? Oh. Dual raid, there we go. Perfect. Right, oh god, what are you missing? Oh, right, I gave her a friggin' thing. Physical attack reduces physical defense, yes. Bone crusher. Did I learn anything new? No. Okay, whatever. The bone crusher. Oh, Patchy, what the hell? Royal Flare, yeah, just put that on. And you, Razor Wind, there we go. Razor Wind, yes. Eagle Strike. Hypnosis, inflict sleep, inflict silence, reduces physical defense. So she's pretty much a debuffer too. Great. Whatever, we'll find out how useful she is in a second here. Okay, hello? Oh, jeez! Okay, I appear to be fighting demon frogs now. Wonderful. Just great. Okay, just hit them. Don't need to worry about hypnosis, stupefy, stuffed and stupefy. You know why not? Stupefy. Oh, poison breath. Ew. Girl. Oh, and she's dead already. Christ. Man, freaking frog girl is still the strongest melee attacker. God damn. And we're all dying for some reason. Freaking poison. So, oh god, it's the poison. Oh no. Oh, I know what I forgot. God damn it. Got to put a friggin' ailment healing thing. God damn it. Okay, I'll do that right now. Okay, I'll just got. Shit. Okay, I'll do that right now. Let's see. Skills. Frog girl, I need you to. Yeah, get rid of this. Removes permanent status effects. Variety of status effects. Which one do I use, though? Dispel or cure? Variety. Shit, just put that on. Whatever. Yeah, it's fine. There. Okay, let's go. Oh, jeez! Okay, what are you? Natural killer. What the hell is it? It's like some sort of, like, a blob of, like, gore with, like, some sort of, like, three stones. Oh my god, what the hell? I don't even know. Okay, hit them. Okay, you know, stupefy. Come on, stupefy. Oh wow, let's just hit him twice. Stupefy. Stupefy. That did nothing at all. Wow. Okay, crowbar them then. Stupefy. Wow. Shit. Okay. Awesome leg sweeping then. And you do this. Bone Crusher. Why can I not use this? Dual Raid. Why can I not use that? Is it because her sword skill is too low? Crap. Okay, how about Hypnosis? Inflict sleep. Hypnosis. I like the little casting animation. She's like, oh. And she's like, ha. Oh. Okay, whatever. Shit, so far I got two characters who are essentially useless. Shit, okay. Got some levels up. Alright, so they're like support characters, but goddamn. What the hell? They really aren't that great. Okay, I need to hit all of you. I need to hit all of you. Does this work? Okay. Fiery Toad, go! Bone Crusher. This is everyone, yes. Stupefy! Maybe I should put Notori back into the party. Ah, shit! Come on! You're effing kidding me! Well, at least she's still getting XP. Quite a good amount of it, too. She good on lives? She has 5 more lives. Boom! Oh, jeez, I'm actually fighting the sprite. And some weird demon chick. Not that I mind. Okay. Stupefy. Man, these debuff characters have to be useful sometime. Maybe they are next against this, like, crazy demon netherworld person I'm going after. Oh god, that was pretty good. Stupefy. Wow, that's so useless. Like, status effects never work. I don't think I've ever seen a status effect actually working against an enemy. That's bullshit. Okay, one more level up. What the hell? Charming Fragrance. Oh god. Okay. Let's see, what is this? This is like, okay. Petrify and cast quickly. Eagle Stray, whatever, just try that. It's okay, I can go up. Up, and this goes nowhere. Oh, he came after me. Whoa, who are you? Shit, okay. Magic Missa! Hit them with your Bone Crusher. I still can't do it. What the hell? Oh, it's because she has no MP. Oh, I see. But wait, I couldn't use it before, even when she had MP. What the fuck? Damn it! Wow, that was pretty good. Okay, he's pretty much dead. Magic Missile! Let's see, this is reduces accuracy. What the hell? Why would you do that? Damn it! Piece of shit, die! Crap, come on! What is he doing that causes that? Like, is he like... Shit! Is he causing like Bearzerk or something? Looks like Bearzerk. Crap. Use it on Marisa, yeah. Stupefy. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no, come on! And nothing. They got nothing.